helicopter sitting there?
Nah.
Bottom.
Yeah, I got him.
There he goes.
Got him.
The helicopter's probably about 300 feet above him. A little bit to the right.
Goes. You get any shots, Stephen?
Absolutely. just fucking took off.
Yeah.
That just fucking hit something. Crazy. Like 15 minutes just like a bomb hit it. Extra fuel. Must be really starting to take off there. Like a 007 movie shot.
That's so blackened, isn't it?
It's just fucking gone off.
Below,
yeah.
Where'd that one come from?
No, it's slowly been coming down.
Right,
but now it's
right over there at the front.
Yeah, now it's basically fucking just about to hit the grass. Panic station's on that spot right now. If it hits the grass, it's just gonna take us so quick with all this wind.
I'm talking about to the right hand side. That little puff of black smoke on its own.
Oh yeah. That's fucking incredible. Far out. Thank you. Yeah, Keith's coming back up. Thought he would have dropped something then.
No, he's working which way the front of the fire is.
Yeah.
So you get his angle right, and you drop it.
Yeah, that's fucking crazy.
They'd be in contact with each other pretty much.
Yeah.
I'm behind you, mate, but right to the left.
Yeah. That's a fire engine. Oh, unless the plane's got a fucking siren.
No, I bet you the engine somewhere. They have to be like a fire engine somewhere.
Well, you might have a fucking. You may just have one. Never a clue. That's just a monster now. Fucking hell. Incredible. Nah, hasn't gone off. It's gone off like fucking Miley Cyrus. Flies.
Oh, so he's taken off.
Gone over the other side.
Gone over the other side. Three other helicopters above him as well. There, Paul.
Go to right up here. It's like it's just fucking found an oil field.
Thank you. helicopter will push the smoke down. Oh, there he is. Oh, okay. See him. He's below the smoke. He's about to come out of the smoke. He's a little way away there.
Should've brought me tripod. Should've brought me tripod.
Sit it on the roof, mate.
Scratch it. It's got the metal plate under it.
So the rag in the boot.
Nah, that's alright.
On your right.
Yeah, you can hear him. Sounds like kamikaze, you fucking hear the blades.
One of the right hand sides kicked off again, Steve.
Yeah.
On the plane.
Yeah, that's not good, that one on the right.
No.
That's
where they should be over there now.
Yeah. And it's definitely changing too.
The wind's always been going from right to left. It hasn't come towards us except
last hour or so.
200 feet up in the air and comes over. Oh, the plane's gone towards us. The two on the right hand side and the other two are driving away. Four planes on the
air. Look at that, it's just gone off like a bombshell now.
Yeah,
it's hit something else.
Now.
Hey?
Moving pretty quick. Smoke is.
Yeah, it's basically down the bottom now. It is, basically. Yeah, that's not good. I reckon I see Wally out in the paddock. But I see, I think I see a little four-wheel drive, it's a bit hard, the screen's fucking blurry. Fucking that's just come around, man, eh? That is, fuck me.
Flying.
Hell. And that wind's changed too, that's fucking right at us, like. Yeah, basically facing right into it. Yeah, that's bizarre. They haven't dumped the load yet. Just fucking dump them and run back. Fill her up. That's fucking queer. It's just roaring.
Here comes a helicopter now.
We need the fucking big helicopter bomber. Fuck man, that's just... That's fucking crazy. Piss off flies. Yeah, that's changed now. That's fucking coming this way. It's trying to fucking change. They just need to get the other bit right, so I can press the lever to dump the water. Definitely made an air track in the fucking sky. Yeah, that fire's not good. Especially through all this fucking scrub.
Well, he's gone up to the other lower fire where they wouldn't dump it before, I think we'd be getting out of there.
Heaps of flies. I've got about 100 on me at the moment. Just around the camera. Yep. That's just gonna be like a carpet, man. That's just.
Hey, look, I hope Bucket Wally's not still in there.
Nah, they'd be watching it. They would have been lucky to jump out of the fucking car when they seen that fucking erupt. Little four-wheel drive, a little tank on the back's not gonna achieve much with that, unfortunately. Be good with those couple of those helicopters. Four of the cunts. Or a tsunami. Which one do you want?
Well, that's down low, that is.
Yeah, that's fucking on the grass now.
That is just flying along.
You're gonna want to turn the car around in the next fucking half an hour.
Oh, start.
Hey?
Hopefully it'll start.
Yeah. You haven't been listening to the radio, have you?
No. Had the brake lights on and the headlights on.
Great. Not an easy car to push start either.
You roll. We're on a hill. Thank you.
Hey? No? No, you didn't. Make a terrible video then. Yeah, I don't know, can't see. Oh yeah. There you got two. Yeah, you got a few trucks there. Yeah, I got them all. You got about four. I reckon there's four there. Hey? Nah. Plenty of time. We're still gonna probably end up getting pushed that way still. Drop the water. Fuck's sake. Hey? We're just getting smoked out, yeah. Might be setting up just down there.
Thank you.
that plane's got a siren on it. Yeah, no, they got a siren on it. Yeah. You get some good shots up here. You can see the fire. Easy, yeah. Yeah, you want to get up here, Dad. Come up here. Yeah, planes are just going nuts in there. Yeah, just flaring up it right at the bottom. Mm-hmm. You see all the trucks and that.
Mm, oh, yeah.
Yeah, you right at the bottom's flaring up real big. Oh, yeah, where that bit of black smoke is. Well, I guess the whole thing's fucking black smoke. Helicopter's fucking nearly landing. The helicopter's nearly landing in the field, just beyond the tree. Beyond the tree, right where the, in line basically where the fire trucks are, near the pipeline. Looked like he went straight down. And it's on the fucking grass now. Oh, that's fucking far out.
watching the planes go around, all four planes and the helicopter.
Yeah, and the plane's just gone over it as well. It's fucking... it's good out here. Eventful. Actually, a lot of greenery down there still. No, another one's fucking just popped up in the middle of the trees too. Like just to the left of that little fire you was pointing out to. Yeah, just in the middle of the trees, like, I don't know, 50 metres, 100 metres. Yeah, yeah. It's right in the middle of it. It's just a little puff of smoke coming out of it now. But, worst fucking spot in there. That's all trees still, good trees. Yeah, probably Wally again. Surely they'll dump something on that.
Away.
Just drop it on him. It's only water. He might get knocked out a bit. Just a couple of litres, a couple of thousand. But that's not good, that's... Hey? Yeah. I can't believe they haven't dropped one on it yet. It's just going to get bigger. Hey? Nah, that's a little farm truck. Just got a water cart on the fucking back of it. It's just got a water tank on the back of it. This one's gonna go down. I don't know, he's low. Maybe not. It'll be in the way. Oh, yeah. Perfect! And another one. Hey?